We are in Santa Cruz in Trinidad at the Green Market. Now, what's cool about this market is that it's way more than produce. It includes artisanal products, things that you'll never find anywhere else but right here.
I'm into trying anything, and I'm particularly hungry because early doors Saturday morning, can't wait to sample and get on it.
Beets.
Beetroot. Swing that and shape it a little bit early. Let's get up the new Conker. Two coconut waters. Anyone else? Here we go, going once, going twice.
Man, 7 years the CPL has been around and been so successful in opening up, you know, so many doors for different players, you know, players returning to their home teams, Chris Gayle and Kyron Pollard.
Yeah, when I look at those two, you know, you think about matchups, hard not to check them out. And I know they're the usual suspects and you've got those sort of star quality. I like those guys going head to head, and they will throughout the tournament, of course. The marriage here of cricket and music is simply like no other.
Isn't it?
It is so unique and so fascinating. You know, they all get into the vibe and they're dancing and they're bopping and moving and grooving. And then what was it, got the girl Floss and a couple of guys give the dab, you know,
yeah.
The dab.
And, oh, okay.
So all of those sort of things come out uniquely to here, because it does, it gets in your blood. And
oh yeah.
So does the coconut.
So does the coconut.
Oh, don't forget about the rumbos.